Jataka Tales was a collection of Buddha's teachings. This story is about good behavior and bad behavior. The story is titled Siddhartha and the Swan. Here comes Siddhartha. Siddhartha was a very happy prince who had never hurt anyone. He loved nature, learned all the creatures, big or small. He was always loving to everyone. And what is this? Here comes a mischievous boy. This is Devdutt, just the opposite of Siddhartha. He is so mischievous, always troubling people and things around him. He never took care of this beautiful daughter.
I know Your love and care will definitely heal the world. And remember,